on those screens, we have another test subject. A man. He will face a series of tests.
A very scary scene right there from the movie Saw 3. And one of the actresses in the scene is Amanda Young. But her real name is Shawnee Smith. She's known for her amazing roles in the Saw series, and she's also known for singing abilities. Ooh.
Oh, dear.
Oh, are you ready to hit a note for us?
Let's see.
Thank you for joining
us.
Children,
I start every morning with, "Our Father who art in heaven." See, they lie on the internet. I have no singing ability.
That was pretty, though. Thank you for joining us. Okay, so we want to start off with telling us where you're from and how you got started into acting.
I'm from South Carolina, Orangeburg.
Okay.
And, I started, my dad was in the Air Force and moved us out to Los Angeles, and there was a little girl on the block who did commercials, and so
cool.
My mom got her panties in a bunch and said, "My daughter can do that too," and there it started.
There it is. Mama got you going, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so Saw is so popular. They just had to keep making
it. Incredible?
And you've been traveling all around because of it.
Yeah, so you would have never known. I mean, the first script was very compelling. It was like that thing that was in the first script really has...
Because you actually passed the test first time around.
Yeah, who knew?
Who knew?
You what that would
got
lead
away.
To.
So how was it to play the role of Amanda?
It was great. It was really fun. Really fun. Because I got to work with Tobin Bell.
Uh-huh.
And, it was really fun playing around. Bahar was great too, and it was funny like to play around with. I'm obviously not that imposing as far as size, so I had to employ clever things like weapons and instead of just a screaming match.
It's
right?
Sort of amazing how your character flipped as the series progressed, because you were sort of the victim at first, and then you had to change. Well, how was that for you to kind of flip flop?
It was fun as hell, are you kidding? It was great. We had a ball. And Tobin Bell is just, in our own world, we get no respect for the genre as actors, but he's just one of the best actors I've ever worked with.
Really?
He's very scientific.
I bet.
We had a ball.
Okay, so when can people find you at Atrox?
At Atrox. I'm going to be there tonight and tomorrow night.
Yes.
And I can't wait. I've heard... great thing. I don't know if I have courage to go inside
it's going to make Saw look like a playground, like daycare.
I might have to kill somebody.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm one of those people, I get mad if I get scared. If somebody, I had a friend, I was in a cabin, and she's just one of these really quiet, and something, she came upstairs from her cabin, and she came up behind me at the point. She's scared. I almost knocked her out. I'm not kidding. It
nothing
was like
to play
a
with, huh?
Just a knee-jerk reaction. So maybe it's best if I don't go in the haunted house.
Well, people are going to be expecting you there. Shawnee Smith, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thanks for having me.